Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. We have an exponential today. E to the x plus pi is equal to pi to the x plus e. Now my friends, we will begin with writing these e to the x times e to the pi, and the right hand side pi to the x times pi to the e. From this we can say e to the x divided by pi to the x is equal to pi to the e divided by e to the pi. Now my friends, the left hand side also can be written as e divided by pi raised to the power x is equal to pi to the e divided by e to the pi. Now taking ln of both sides, we will have, let's write ln e divided by pi to the x is equal to ln pi to the e divided by e to the pi. The left hand side becomes x times ln e divided by pi, and the right hand side can be written as ln p to the e minus ln e to the pi. From this, my friends, this can also be written as ln e minus ln pi, and the right hand side can be written as e times ln pi minus pi times ln e. So my friends, let's divide both sides by ln e minus ln pi. We will have e times ln pi minus pi times ln e divided by ln e minus ln pi, and this is also equal to e times ln pi minus pi times 1, which is pi, divided by ln e is also 1 minus ln pi. This is the final result. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.